I'm in Dillsboro area, North Carolina, and somewhere right through here is the train crash from the movie The Fugitive. I'm trying to find it on coordinates, and it's going to be hard to find. It's off of a bank and all this kind of stuff, but I think I'm close to it. I was in the area doing another video, and I'm just too close to this to let it go. So if I can find it, I'll bring it to you. Okay, look what I found. This is the train crash site from the movie The Fugitive. It says Illinois Southern, because in the movie they're supposed to be in Illinois. This is where Harrison Ford made his escape on The Fugitive. Remember, he was in the chain bus, the prison bus, and the train hit it. And back in that day, the only way that they could make this part of the crash was actually run a train into the bus. So Harrison Ford was actually right here and made his escape from the movie The Fugitive. And I can tell you right now, I'm not supposed to be in here, and I could get run off. I had to sneak in. I may have to hide. I don't know what I have to do, but I was here making another video and I was close by, so I tried to find it. And I have found it. So I'm going to show it. If I get put in jail, then come and get me out. But there, Illinois Department of Corrections. That was like an extra bus they was going to use in case this failed, but here's the crash. The train hit this right on this track. Ended up right here. Harrison Ford squeezed out through the bus and made his escape. Look at this. Ain't much left. That train took a lick. The bus, when it hit. I'm not going to spend a lot of time in here because I know I'm not supposed to be here, and it's hard for me to get out of here. So I'm not going to be able to get away very easy. Look at the damage it did to the train. Now that was a hit. I don't know if I could get up on there. Don't want to spend a lot of time. There's not much there. I mean, it just costs too much money to move it. So they decided to leave it. And really, I don't know how they'd get out of here anyway. Stay out. Okay. I'm glad we found this place, but I know I can't spend much time here. So there's not really no reason to get up there. It's nothing in there but trashed. But yeah, movie Fugitive was filmed right here. The bus evidently rolled off this bank right here into the path of the train, and whammo. Pretty cool. Look at that. Yeah. Okay. I've made my escape, I think. We're in the Dillsboro, North Carolina area. Silva, North Carolina. We just saw the train crash from the movie The Fugitive. And we're not supposed to be in here. This private property. Posted everywhere, fenced off. But, we was able to get in there and get a little bit of video, and we saw some people moving around, so we booked it. I've made my escape up to this point. The car's just right up the road there. I'm gonna get out of here. But anyway, if you like this, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, all that good stuff. Leave me a comment section. Till next time, Wendell's World out.